a groundhog with a couple of babies in Woburn.
No, Burlington.
Burlington. Saturday, June 17, 2017, just after 3 o'clock in the afternoon.